I'm gonna keep this hand. It's not very good, but it's hard to imagine that it's a mulligan. Also, it looks like my opponent boarded up to 41 cards. He's just going long, trying not to get decked. Alright, now that I've drawn 6 lands, I would hope to never draw another land for the rest of the game. Because my most expensive card costs 6 mana. Well, my deck decidedly wanted to remind me that I have Nessian Asp, and I could Monstrous that, so thank you. The 7th land actually does have a use. Just a gentle reminder. Ooh, that is a good card. There's no doubt about that. That's just a very good card. It's not very good against Keepsake Organ, but in general it is very good. Disciple of Phoenix. I'm just gonna give him a land. Yeah, you can just have a land. I mean, I could Lightning Strike it with the ability on the stack, but my lands are useless and my bolts are good, so whatever. Just you can here's a land on the house. I do look silly if he plays another Disciple of Phoenix. I don't entirely regret my decision if he plays a Grey Merchant of Asphodel. I would take 2 additional damage that way, but not clear that it's that it would be right for me to bolt his guy if I was worried about 2 damage, you know. Just gonna say go here. Could attack. Nah. Although I will actually Lightning Strike that creature if I'm gonna put the Nessian Wilds Ravager into play at some point. I did forget that was a thing that could happen. And this also costs 7. Yeah, I'll do that. That's fine by me. Kind of got blown out on that one. I mean, all I did was lose land, but it may end up biting me. It was a calculated decision because I knew that I had 5 draw steps until after that decision to both draw a card that would require me to have 7 lands and not draw a land. Munch. I mean, guy can't beat a 12-12. Who could blame him? Yep, and all is well. Kind of thought he might have Lash of the Whip. But also it's a bestow creature, so it's like, why not, you know? Also, there's a chance that he had, like, don't know, maybe like Griptide or something, but not like my play is good against that. Yeah, I'm just gonna bolt you and hold up Magma Jet. Seems hard for this play to backfire. Resolves. Alright, see you next round.